commendations. Many people have a wrong concept of fulfillment in their lives. They measure fulfillment of life based on the properties they acquired, on the position they attained, and on the education attached, the degrees attached to their names. But time and time again, history proved these kinds of perception wrong. A person may be as wealthy and as genius as Solomon, King Solomon, and yet feel that his life was a mistake. You remember? At the height when he was recognized as the wisest man on earth, and the Queen of Sheba has given him that honor by saying, "What I heard is a lot lesser than what I have seen." Because it was only at the time when the King and Queen of Sheba really saw what the true Solomon was. And she said, "Through wisdom, wala'y kuminking ako nadunog sa akong nakita karon. Sa wealth, wala'y kuminking ako nakita sa akong nadunog. Wala'y kuminking ako nadunog sa akong nakita." Amen. But what happened in the life of Solomon? Towards ihang later years, vanity of all vanities. Grabe nga pinulungan. Nag-usik lang ko sa ako panahon. Accumulation of wealth, unsay ang gisulti pagkahuman. Matod pa niya, "Oh my, it's a very unfortunate experience if what we do in this earth is try our best to see that we have improved our economic status as a person and then later as a family. Kung asinso, maasinso lang. Buying of properties here and there, progressing in our business." Mapariha kayo. Ingon pa ni King Solomon sa Ecclesiastes 2, verse 1, "So I hated life, because the